grown and sexy bitch if I ain't got a fat peezocket.
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise with all that ass nigga she got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
Nah, she's sexy.
Sexy? She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Nah, mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like my women.
Shit, it's good to be home.
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
see me driving here?
A gentleman calling later. So make yourself scarce.
Fuck
yo, you don't belong here, man.
Get down!
What the fuck is wrong with you, Tanya?
Ain't nothing wrong with me, nigga. Shit.
Well, your ass don't look too good. Where the fuck is JB?
Smoking.
And what about you?
I mean, you know, I quit. You know what I'm saying? Almost.
Yeah, whatever.
JB, look, JB gonna lose everything. He gonna lose the house, you know what I'm saying, the business, everything. And you his cousin, nigga, you said you was gonna help.
He ain't my cousin. Hey, look, let's make this quick. I got shit to do.
Nigga, you need to slow it down. Tanisha was right.
Jack! Oh, hell no!
With me!
Where your wheels at? Don't walk. No.
All right, shit, where we going?
You tripping if you think I'm chasing you.
Thank you.
tripping if you think I'm chasing you. Hello?
Tell them devils eat a big dick. Whatever you say. Thank you.
don't like me because you think that I am an Arab.
What? No. What are you talking about? Something like that.
Excuse me.
Wait.
That boy. I am his mentor. So, Mr. Kenneth, where we at financing?
The financing, it seems like a shitty deal.
Ah, because of the color of my skin, you think I am a scammer.
No, no, skin color's got nothing to do with it.
I've got this covered. Go and get the car. I know it's over too, but what can I do, man? Man, you gonna get the fuck along.
How rude!
I apologize.
That's a...
Hey, did you change your mind?
When I discover that you betray me, perhaps. I hear you took the bike for yourself, my employee of the month.
Listen, man, me and Lamar was gonna get that back to you, dawg.
Oh, I am sure. You will get this car off the daddy's boy, and then we talk. Insurance papers say they have a locked garage, so you'll need to gain access from inside the house.
Man, it's never easy with you, is it, Simeon?
Do not talk to me about easy, you thief.
You don't belong here!
Thank you. It's just because you have a massive gaper, bitch!
Fucking homo, you're dead! Dad! He said I had a massive! But I had to say late because my dad, right, is like a big-time investor. Jimmy called me a bitch! Ugh.
Tried to knife attack me? No one creeps on the J-Dog, my niggas.
I'm talking in your ear.
I'll cut your dick off if you call the administrator. Hey, you know what? I am the administrator. Get off my face, you lucky homo.
Oh my God, seriously? My brother is such a homo. I think he has a medical problem. Like, more medical problems than the ones he's already been diagnosed with. Mental ones. Seriously, penises are not meant to be that small. I'd fucking know, right? I've seen enough of them. It's probably because he's so fat. I still love him, though. Sort of. Well, the other day, I walked in on him, and he was jerking off over pictures of my friends.
Thank you, coach.
You're a real pro, Mrs. DeSanta. A real pro. No, you're a great student. Now just loosen up those...
I think I'm getting it.
okay, Amanda. All right, now just follow through. God, you've got great hips. You know that? Follow through.
Yeah, I can get used to this.
Oh. Excellent. Yes. Now slide your hips slow and sit into it right here. No, right here.
Oh, yeah. I could totally get used to this. Oh.
Yeah. Me too.
Hey, Simeon, I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
If you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull. Don't look around. Take me where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job.
Take me where you were going.
Guy's behind on his fucking note.
Unlikely, considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working a credit fraud.
A credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repos.
Appreciate a kid who followed. I said drive follows orders without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works. Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dawg, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man, it's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yaterian, we'll work this out.
Hey, man, it's Jess up here.
Okay, stop the car. Pull up.
Hey, Simeon, I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
Yeah, if you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull. Well, look around. You just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. Guy was behind on his fucking note.
Unlikely, considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working a credit fraud.
A credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repo.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility.
Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works.
Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dawg, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man, it's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry.
I'm not going to be able to do it.
Me and Mr. Yatarian, we'll work this out.
Hey man, it's Jess up here.
Okay, stop the car. Pull up. That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Whoa. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast. Or I'll put two rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck.
Still got this gun to your head. Man, shit!
No! Franklin! What the fuck are you doing?
Mr. Samuel, it's not exactly how it looks.
I always trump big for a job well done. But get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker! See now, you've pissed me off!
You think you could take me for a ride? You recognize this car? Huh? Does it look like it's worth $5,000 a month to you?
You fucking racist!
Treat you real nice. I ain't got no diseases. I ain't got nothing wrong with me. Clean and serene, baby. Come over here. I'll show you something. I'll show you something good. I've been around the block, and trust me, this is a fine-ass block.
How did you get this home? Yeah? Well, I don't know you, mamacita, so... Okay.
Come on! Show a girl a good time. I ain't gonna call Hell no. What you doing around here, white boy? Shit, you looking real lost in bandit country. Oh, Tanya, take care of that ass. Come on, let old Tanya treat you real.
Say again? How the fuck we get fired?
Man, it was partly all that bullshit you pulled, and partly the repo's old man making me crash the car into the dealership.
Ha! You the crazy ass motherfucker in this partnership. You better spend them while you got them.
Yeah, if you say so. What's wrong with you, Tanya?
Ain't nothing wrong with me, nigga. Shit.
Hey, look, let's make this quick. I got shit to do.
Nigga, you need to slow it down. Tanisha was right. Where your wheels at?
Hey, who is this?
What, you ain't even got no car?
All right, shit, where we going?
Truck's at the Davis Sheriff impound.
Oh, man, how did I get dragged into this?
We both know you always been sweet on me. Shit, Franklin Clinton.
Shit, your ass must be high or something.
I told you, I don't do that shit no more. I mean, I baby doze now and again just for the taste. But I'm doing good, boo. Your eyes don't lie.
Whatever you say, girl. Come on.
Let's go bring the cha-ching, homie. Cha-ching, homie.
Vehicle 29, come in. This is dispatch. We got an abandoned car at San Andreas Avenue.
Yo, we on that like ugly on your mama.
10-9, come again. I didn't catch that.
It's Tanya, fool, and my boy Franklin. We filling in for JB.
Copy that. Hi, Tanya. Car's a junker. Been there for days. 10-7. I'm gone.
A bucket. This one should be easy.
Shit, not easy enough for JB to drag his ass out of whatever crack house he laying in.
His loss, yo gain, sugar.
Except I ain't gaining shit, sugar.
Move that seat back, and you know I'll make it right for you.
That ain't what I'm saying. Damn, Tanya, what the fuck happened to you?
Okay, I've seen JB do this 100 times. Back up close. Make sure the hook is down. And it should slide right in. Hey, baby, back it up nice and steady.
You said you'd help me. We just gonna sit here?
This is dispatch. Put the hammer down. We're against the clock.
Thank you.
Where the hell are you going?
Thank you.
Vehicle 29, come in. This is dispatch. We got an abandoned car at San Andreas Avenue.
Yo, we on that like ugly on your mama.
10-9, come again? I didn't catch that.
It's Tanya, fool, and my boy Franklin. We filling in for JB.
Copy that. Hi, Tanya. Car's a junker. Been there for days. 10-7. I'm gone.
A bucket. This one should be easy.
Shit, not easy enough for JB to drag his ass out of whatever crack house he laying in.
His loss, yo gain, sugar.
Except I ain't gaining shit, sugar.
Move that seat back, and you know I'll make it right for you.
That ain't what I'm saying. Damn, Tanya, what the fuck happened to you?
Okay, I've seen JB do this 100 times. Back up close, make sure the hook is down, and it should slide right in.
Dear God.
Aye, baby. Back it up nice and steady.
What are you doing?
See some stoplight, I don't. Oh no, you ain't backing out now. Okay, we are in, baby. Let's get this back to the lot.
Hey, this was not how I saw my day going.
seen you around the hood much?
I've been trying to branch out. Can't stay in Chamberlain Hills forever.
Oh, nigga got airs now. I remember you before you was a wannabe when you just was.
And I remember you and JB before y'all was dopey. Shit changes.
You the one all turfed up. JB smoking, but he ain't smoking homies. He out here grinding, towing cars, paying bills.
For real? Cause I could have sworn it was me out here towing cars for him.
And looking damn fine doing it too, baby. Okay, we make the drop where they got the areas marked. They get real finicky when we don't leave it in the right place. Anything you need, you holler at me.
Save me a taste. course I say that po' boy's live. But you know what? It's getting to be a bit much.
I have no idea how you cope.
Of course I cope. I'm a woman.
Ain't that the truth?
But girl, I done all that I can do. But you know how boys are. Wait a minute. Ooh, girl. Ooh, hey, how much further?
We ain't even gone 5 yards yet.
Come on, homie. We ain't got all day. Let's go. Hey, van's this way.
But what you got up?